My neighborhood. People who live near our house are our neighbors. The street and places around our house is called our neighborhood. People living in the neighborhood needs some services. A neighborhood can have a school, market, park, hospital, and a police station. Market. We buy rice, milk, vegetables, fruits, and many other things for everyday use. We get different things from different shops. Several shops together make a market. School. Children of neighborhood need to go to school to study. They learn many new things in school. They learn to read, write, sing, dance, and play. They also learn good manners in school. Hospital. Most neighborhoods have a hospital or a clinic. We go there when we are sick. There are doctors and nurses in the hospital or clinic. The doctor examines and treats the sick people. Police station. There can be a police station in the neighborhood. The police keep our neighborhood safe. They help us when we are in trouble. They help us to find the lost things and to catch thieves. Post office. We find a post office in the neighborhood. We buy stamps, postcards, and envelopes there. There is a post box in the post office. We post our letters. The postman comes deliver the letters to our house. A neighborhood can also have different place of worship. People from the neighborhood go to pray and worship. Temple, Gurudwara, church, mosque. We must keep our neighborhood clean. We must help our neighbors. We must not fight with them. We should be polite to them. We must keep our neighborhood green and planting more. Thanks for watching.